What's going on, guys? It's Devin here from Beast Bodybuilding. Just wanted to say welcome to all the new subscribers that I got from Matt Ogus. And thank you again, Matt Ogus. I appreciate it. Jumped up 1,000 subscribers in one day, pretty much. So thanks again, bro. And whenever you come to Florida, brah, we're going to be heading up the beach. We're going to be making workout videos, flexing videos, bullshit videos, you name it. So looking forward to that whenever you come down to Florida. Let's see. To all my new fans, thanks for subscribing. I hope you've liked the videos you've seen so far. And if you guys have any questions or, you know, video ideas for me, post a comment down below. I try to respond back to almost everyone. Yeah, I appreciate it, guys. What else? News. I got a bodybuilding competition coming up October 6th. I'm going to try to get my pro card, my natural pro card. I'm going to start dieting in 2 weeks, I think, which will be 8 weeks out. So I should be coming in the show really lean, considering I am really lean already to begin with. So looking forward to that. I'm going to try to make a vlog like this every single day leading up to the show. And training's going good. Just switched gyms. The gym's a lot better. They're a lot more friendly to videos, and training like an animal. So it's going to help me get better. My buddy George Gio Lehman, he had transferred over to that gym as well. We just made a video today, actually, on our other channel called Post Workout Mealtime. You guys want to go check that out? I'll post the link down below to check that out. We pretty much just ate a whole bunch of Chinese food. I think I ended off eating like 1,000 calories plus worth of ice cream at the end. So it was pretty epic. Yeah, besides that, everything's going good. Let's see, what else? I'm going to be training legs next. As far as my routine goes, because I get a lot of personal messages asking, like, what's my split? How do I train? I pretty much train every muscle group, guys, once every 5 to 8 days, depending on how sore I am. And it's in no really, there's really no order to it. Some days, like I'll push my chest day a few days back, or, you know, ahead, you know, depending on how sore I am, pretty much. Like tomorrow, I'm supposed to train legs. Supposed to, since it's been a week technically, but my legs aren't feeling up to it. I'm not gonna train my legs. That's how I train, guys. So just wanted to, you know, sum that up so I don't get any more personal messages asking what's my split like. I train each muscle group once every 5 to 7 days. So like this pretty much is just some random order. Let's just say shoulders, traps one day, chest, light triceps, full abs slash cardio slash off day, full legs, full back, and full arms. And that's it. That's pretty much it, guys. Like I said, if you have any other questions, just post them down below. Thanks again for subscribing, and hope you enjoy all my videos. Please like this video if you liked it. yeah, guys, I'll talk to you later. Deuces.